letting everyone know if they pulled up through his hood, they were risking their life, like he was big and bad.
Yeah, pulled through this on wrist. Yeah, until we took the tab, yeah, that's awesome.
Until someone let off a switch at him, and his whole mood shifted.
Side of the town, and well, y'all think of that side of the town, don't think.
Thankfully, the dude ended up making it out of this situation untouched. And sometimes you can get checked for things you said on live, even if you aren't dissing anyone. And that's what happened to this next person, because a member from Oblock named Jay Hood got caught and pressed by his ops. Oblock Jay Hood was at the gym until some of Oblock's enemies noticed who he was. So they went up and checked him because he let Jay Hood know that he'd shoot the gym up. He then tells Jay Hood the only reason he's pressing him is since he's from Oblock and since he reveals too much online. Jay Hood then goes on to tell the guys, just because he's from there doesn't mean he's with what they do, because Jay Hood is one of the members who changed his life and became a blogger. The dudes didn't care about that.
Oblock on deck. This man Oblock Jay Hood. I'm gonna beat him. Yeah, come outside. Come out.